A key component of interface level control in a mechanical setup is the weighted liquid level float. Hi, I'm Bobby with Chemrate. In this video, I'm going to show you how to weight this float. On an oil and gas separator, producers often use two float-operated liquid level controllers. One will have an empty float that sits inside the vessel at the top of the oil, which will open the dump valve when the level reaches a set height. A second float will sense the interface level. In order to sink through the oil, this float must be weighted. Here is what you'll need to do this. A 5-gallon bucket or larger if you're weighing a 7x16 or larger float. Dry sand, BBs, or produced water. A drill with up to a 5/8-inch drill bit. A funnel, Teflon tape, and or pipe thread sealant. A metal pipe nipple or bushing, which is recommended to protect the threads. A pipe wrench, and of course, the float and float rod. After putting on your safety glasses and all of your company's requirements for PPE, let's get started. First, thread a short pipe nipple or bushing onto the float ball to protect the threads. This will prevent incidental damage and ensure a good seal. I'll be using a vise to stabilize the float. Make sure you're doing this safely with whatever you have available. Next, drill a hole through the end of the float ball where the coupling is. Typically, a 1/2-inch hole will work. This is where you will pour in the BBs, sand, or produced water. In our case, we're using water. Using a funnel, pour water into the float ball. This is a trial and error process, and the weight needed will vary. We're going to start by filling it halfway and then test it. Now, thread on the float rod. Then insert the float ball and rod into a bucket of produced water. If the float ball has surface area protruding from the water level, it's not heavy enough, so you'll need to add more produced water, sand, or BBs. If the float ball is fully submerged up to the float rod coupling and is still buoyant, you are now ready to seal the threads. Do this very carefully to achieve a good seal. We recommend also using pipe sealant. When the float is under pressure, water can easily be forced in. Now you can attach the float rod and install it into your vessel. To speak with an expert about your liquid level control setup, contact your local Chemrate store or authorized distributor.